Hello, everybody. Welcome back to God of War. Yep, not much else I gotta say. I'm going to try and... hopefully I did it in this video. I'm gonna try and make that my intro a little bit. Just because I like the idea of how that looks. But that's if I did it. Double tap to dodge, X to dodge, double tap X. I don't remember where we left off, honestly. Oh, yeah. Crossing the bridge.
Tyr's temple, built with help from the giants. Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead.
The risen dead will ever mourn us.
Sorry.
Trails would have been full of peeking. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a trap.
Oh, come on, Kratos. He doesn't keep running for very long.
Make a ride at the bottom of these stairs.
Let's go, boy.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light.
Leosta. I did it.
What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place.
Come on, Kratos, you got this. Yeah, he's Kratos.
What are they? They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
Why would? Could Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. Perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive.
Thank you, boy.
I did not hold my back.
Through these doors.
Wait. So did the giants or the elves break tears?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace was decided.
Righty day to do. Oh, the little guy's gone.
Leosta.
Your bowstring's not gone.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knots of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
Hmm. Hmm.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
This is it?
Mm-hmm.
It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Whoa.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree and make travel between the realms possible.
How does this work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine itself. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine Realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy is the top
wicked.
Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes, the wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no towers.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin.
Hmm.
Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take
bada
the bing,
bada boom.
You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open.
Whoa.
See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
Whoa. Are you ready, boy?
Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the Light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that light forward?
With the captured Light of Alfheim, yes.
Alrighty. Let's do this.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there.
No.
Not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely. Come.
Alright, let's go figure out whatever the heck is up with this world.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that?
I think you killed her.
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
Boy.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
You will find it a common cause for war.
Ooh. Yeah, greed is... Greed's pretty bad, man. Especially in this day and age.
They keep murdering the light.
It is war. The end of one. The world once lost.
Not all right.
Did you say something?
No.
No.
Okay. At least we're getting closer to the light.
Yeah.
Wait, is that Sentry?
Compass area markers is coming to turn as gold. I'm sure it's somewhere in the area. Search the area for clues. Sentry. Yep. I wonder if I could... Nah. Alright. Yep. Alright. I'll go speak to Sindri in a second. Not yet. No. 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 I want to go back.
Your mother speak of this realm.
Not much.
Sindri.
Just that since the Elder was fighting over the wife, he kept them isolated.
So, what brings you around, friends?
I like my manly man stuff. Ooh. Defense.
Ooh. Who knew?
Okay. Enchantments. Alright.
We are good to go, boy.
Da ba ba da boop ba do boop. Huh.
All right, boy.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, this one you said so.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of them are saying it. You really hear that?
No.
I felt evil.
That's a bad omen if I've ever heard one before. And I've heard a lot of bad omens.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Huh. Open waters, boys, open waters.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but the blue door, that's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Let's go, boy.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? Bridges, you covered the crystal with that stuff.
To prevent reinforcements.
Come on. Come on. Oh, come on, come on, go, 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 go! Ah! Come on! Ah, come on! Go, go. Block. Yes. Come on. Ugh. Alright. So, I don't think we can go this way. Ooh, wheel. Yeah, thanks, son. I kind of know when I am not looking too good. Bing bada boo.
We do not belong here.
Alright. Well then let's try to leave as fast as possible. Oh, hey, I actually found the way. I was just messing around, but nope, turns out I'm pretty good. Oh. Ooh, what are we about to figure out?
It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Yeah.
Child, in war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood. Enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Enough. Stories are for the boat.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish room.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yep, within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
Boy!
I got it.
There's the voices again. Different voices. Us aiming. They're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You don't care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found!
Whoa!
Father?
Yes.
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. Well, way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard. Mother.
That is not possible.
I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Look at those wounds.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Left, right. I was doing well. I was doing well. I just got caught up in my head a little bit. Come on. Okay. Yeah, we can keep moving. I'm just trying to explore. Ooh, another one. Riches. Ooh, pot. Come on. Come on. Yeah. All right.
Be ready.
What?
At this point, these guys just feel You're not gonna need this anymore. Okay. Oh, I'm a genius. Yeah. I'm gonna view what does this one do again? That's the pulse or I'm gonna do the charge and yeah. Nice. Alright, let's go.
Come on, boy. Come with me. Yes! Okay, we have a box here. One. Okay. I could probably arc this into there. Nice. Anything around the edge? Maybe. Hold on, child. Hey, child. One room. Where in the world? Is that one? No, that's some holder thingy. No, I'm not seeing anything. Come on! There we go. Alright. They wouldn't have put it in like an outrageously far spot. I don't think. I hope not. Huh. I'm still thinking this ravine. Yeah, no, guess we'll never know. Boy, you have anything to say. Yeah, no, I kinda got that. Maybe it's, I pull this and find them? Yep. Ah, no. Hold on, I had it the first try. Alright.
Okay. Tricky.
Oh. Very tricky. Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
No, we will not. Yeah. Oh, I just locked Atreus down there. Sorry, boy.
I'm sorry, boy.
Ooh. Another Apple of Eden. What, can I pull up? Is that something? I can dodge, I know that. Oh,
Sorry guys, I was focusing on my phone. Okay. Wow. Is there a... Yep. Wait, so does that mean... Yeah! I'll be back, boy. I'm finding all of the secrets. All of them. Give them to me. Ooh. Because it's... Yeah. Alright.
We're good to go, boy.
Come on. It keeps auto-flicking down. That's okay. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I'm enjoying playing it. Hold on, I'm gonna go back just to see if, nope, it's just pure marble. Alright. Hello? Wow! Can I see? No. This is beautiful. Hold on. Hold on, boy. Oh, wow. Alright, I get you. Abracadizzle. Let's go, boy. Spartan Rage! Come on, Kratos. Come on. Made yourself target number one! Oh. That was awesome. Oh, I see the sneaky. Huh. Is there... Hmm. I'll figure it out. I got this. Or I won't. I guess I just won't ever figure it out. Yeah, what a shame. Oh, yep, cross here too. Great. Alright, let's go, boy. Ooh, crystal.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay?
I
yeah.
I think
she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Is this back out where we came from? Yeah. No. Yeah, okay, I was confused by this angle. Yeah. Okay. Back we go, boy. Okay. I guess through this door. Oh, there's no going back now. There's some going back now.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Yeah, I expect a lot of resistance. Okay, let's think about this. Let's take a step back and let's think about this. Yeah, I don't know what to say.
Oh!
What is this, Minecraft? Oh, you mean literally? Okay, I got you now. Begrudgingly, but I got you now. You did good, Atreus. Fragment Heart of Helheim. Ooh. That's what he's been doing this entire time. Alright. Bada bing, bada boom, we're almost up to the top, top of where? Up to the top of the thing, yeah. Alrighty. The bridge is back. The bridge is back. Yeah, I don't think any of us will.
There's no sea.
What?
We have a problem.
Yeah, a little bit.
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Can't we just, like, nah. Ooh.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it? Difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes. Here before us, dwarf. We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little to miss once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to own the realms for exotic reasons. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. Oh, it's magic. Are you happy now?
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Banyan witch set me straight. She discovered the magic of hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. So small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you... they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood in the oak that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using his... own bare hands. Ugh. No gloves. Says it's the only way you can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough of my silver, it changes your skin. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how it sense.
I guess that makes sense. Why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pig. Because he says the most terrible thing to talk about, just because he's insecure about his own work. Which, let me tell you, is some part. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself.
Okay. Yep. Atreus's armor. Nope. Chest armor. I like the open look, so I'm gonna keep that. Wrist armor. Yeah. Equip. Sweet. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'll see all you people in the next one. Bye-bye!